Howdy, folks. Welcome to Farming Simulator 2013. Ryan Davis behind me.
Hey, how's it going?
We're going to take you on a little tour of what's new in Simulated Farms 2013, Ryan?
Yes, 2013 style Vitti Caravella. Pretty excited about this when we waited one whole year for the follow-up to Farming Simulator 2012. Looking here in the options. Right off the bat, before we get into the game, I feel like we need to set up our multiplayer nickname. You know what? No.
What?
No.
Why? No. Name?
This is over. This whole thing's over. Done. Milwaukee. No, let's...
Let's just start a career first?
Let's just start the single player and worry about that
later.
You can't
come up with a multiplayer nickname until you understand the basics of Farming Simulations 2013. Hard? What's hard? What are the best choices?
If you're looking for a challenge, try the hard difficulty. You start out with less money, and to make things worse, you're already in debt at the bank. You get smaller rewards for completed missions, and hiring assistants costs a lot more.
No, what's easy?
Normal is the best choice for players new to the game. Easy provides you with more starting capital and comparatively small bank loan. Completed missions return more money, and hiring assistants is less costly.
Maybe do easy?
Nah.
That's the best choice. Hagenstadt. Well, yeah, I just got a lovely farm in Hagenstadt.
Now it's time for you to prove your worth as a farmer and boost the region's economy.
What's down?
Nothing.
Start your career now and discover the numerous fields of activity of a modern farmer.
In the game mode, you are completely free to decide what tasks you want to pursue. Do you want to purchase new fields to expand your farm?
Sure.
Do you want to increase your livestock?
Yes.
Or do you want to invest your hard-earned cash in new machinery?
All of them.
The decision is yours!
No.
With the right amount of skill and diligence, you can soon become one of the most successful farmers across the country. Dive right into the multifaceted world of agriculture!
Let's do it. I'm ready. Multi-faced agriculture.
All right, well, I hit start. Whoa!
Hey!
Oh, God!
Hey!
Oh.
Hey, slow down. Just walk away.
I'm walking backwards.
Just get away.
I can't.
All right.
No, I can't.
Just get away.
Why am I going backwards? Oh, I know why I'm going backwards.
Why?
Because we have the stupid wheel and stick installed.
Am I driving this man?
You're driving this man.
What? No, I'm not. Wait, look up. Am I really driving? Oh, my God. All right.
So there was an option there in the main options before we jumped in to enable wheel or gamepad.
Oh, no, I got to put him in the second.
We, of course, decided to... Wait, what happened? Nope, continue. All the gravel paths to the left to get to the main area. What?
Hold on, I hit the brake.
Why are we going backwards?
I don't know. We should maybe hit the camera.
And every time, like, I'm having to constantly move the mouse up to keep the view.
Oh, it wants to
here.
Pitch down?
It's pushing down.
Oh, every time I shift gears, I'm hitting. Let's see what.
No, we just keep going too close to that stupid thing.
No, this is me. Hold on, let me put it in the fourth and see what happens. Nothing. Reverse? Nothing. Okay. Let me paddle shift.
Oh, we're moving faster now.
Are we?
Yeah, totally.
It's just, all right.
Yeah, there's that little lurch
there. Where do
you
want to go? Jump. I'm already thinking this is a fantastic game.
You know, there's probably a way to set this up with the steering wheel that makes this, like, make sense and work.
Should we just try to get in the tractor?
I'm trying to get to the tractor.
All right.
Wait. Yep. Come on. Actually, no, I want the better tractor.
Hit the E button.
No.
Hit the E button.
Nope. I want to go to
the back
I want
one?
To go to that tractor.
All right, hold on. I'm going to reverse. All right.
All right. Okay. It's still doing the same thing with the camera.
It just wants to point down?
Yeah. What do you have?
I don't think this is... Something's not calibrated well.
Or at all.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, because every time I take my foot off the pedal... Oh, jeez.
Oh, wait. It's got pedals?
Yeah, I got pedals here.
Hold on.
Yeah.
This isn't going to work right.
Why?
Because I did not enable the pedals.
Oh, jeez.
All right.
I'm driving tractor, man.
No, I don't want briefing. I want map views, vehicle selection, settings. There we go.
Do we have to quit?
We may have to abort the game.
All right, abort the game. Oh, just gonna hammer it.
See, there's a steering wheel gamepad option here, but there was.
Tyler, she's just raising the bucket.
Raise your bucket.
I've lowered the bucket. Giant Bomb always raises the bucket. What do these things mean?
Trying to get a sense of what any of it means. All right, I'm just gonna.
Yeah. I'm into. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Oh,
that's right. Whenever you change an option in Farming Simulator 2013, it reboots the game.
So what did we do? What happened?
I turned off gamepad.
What?
Wheel support.
Why'd you do that?
All right, well, here, I'll do this instead. I'll friggin' go into the stupid game software here. Profile. Global device settings. Report combined pedals.
What does that mean? The pedals were working.
Oh, wait, no. Okay. That's not what that means. You want to try it again? You want to see if...
Well, so there's no calibration, huh?
There's no calibration
in here.
And there
is any calibration in the Logitech thing?
No.
No.
I mean... It didn't look like it.
Like your farms... Device, global device settings, spring settings, in the description...
All game to adjust settings.
Don't let it do that.
Saying no?
Yeah.
That you're saying that's probably what's wrong here?
I don't know. Let's try one more time.
Okay.
Maybe the chat, Drew, does the chat have anything to say about what's going on? Glad you saved that game.
Yeah.
So we'll start in the tractor?
Hopefully. Yep. It's still working real good.
I'm gonna paddle shift you. So you're constantly pulling
up. I'm constantly
up.
Pushing up like forward on the mouse to keep the camera from not just pointing straight to the ground.
I wonder if there's a toggle. This is okay. It's good. I lost my keys. Has everybody seen my keys?
Oh, fuck, my contacts.
Where am I? Oh, that really does make you go faster.
Yeah, I told you.
Is it a run button?
Joshing you. To the phone booth.
Oh. Do you want to make a call? Help. 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 Help.
Okay.
Get in this tractor. But it's the camera that's really just gonna...
It's making the whole thing unusable.
Is there a button that's pushed down? Oh, Jesus.
What'd you do?
I don't know.
Oh, you're just toggling between these different tractors? Jesus.
I've got tons of buttons.
Do any of them make the camera not act retarded the entire time?
That was kinda...
Woo!
All right.
I'm sorry. That is insulting to retarded people. That is terrible.
Yes, I was actually not going to say anything, but, you know.
We should probably
turn this off.
Yep.
I've had enough fun.
Taking that, turning the hat around.
All right, options. Oh, save. Let's get down to some real business here.
Yeah, enough of the joke farming. It's a shame. But we didn't want to go into the game. We didn't want to test it out because we wanted to share this experience live. Okay.
Woo!
All right, Ryan, let's go build a farm.
We have a farm. Look at this place.
This is a house. What?
I picked up a horseshoe.
Oh, wow. Don't go in the basement. Don't.
In the fruit cellar. It's where we buried Grandma.
You know, you're right. We should just sell this farm. It's actually... What kind
be
of
be free of this burden?
What kind of clothes are we wearing?
Oh, there we go. Sprint.
I want to see what was on the hanging on the line. What does our farmer wear these days?
What is the wardrobe of the modern farmer?
Oh, yeah. Some real colorful pantaloons.
Oh, I can't walk through those. All right.
So, what should we do?
Farm, I guess?
You gonna call the hotline?
I'm gonna go get in that tractor. And there's some fields over here.
Okay, you gonna take it to it?
Yeah. What's this here?
Getting rid of straw and hay. If you have
straw hay bales, you place them here to receive some money in return. Okay. Pro tip.
How much farming equipment? Because you know a bit about...
Drive to this tank to fill your sprayers or spreaders with fertilizer during the filling process. Money is deducted from your account. You can find similar tanks at the garden center and the farm shop. Okay.
You know a little bit about agriculture, about a rural lifestyle. How much of this equipment do you know?
I know tractors.
Yeah.
Dad had a tractor.
Do you know what a combine is?
Nope. Do you know? I mean, it was all dairy farms where I grew up. They weren't like farming crops and stuff, really. There, you know, you saw hay balers and hay squeezes and stuff like that around, but...
Okay. A thresher?
No. Not really. Potatoes and field distributes by unloading them here. Two conveyor belts are located behind the hay wall.
All right.
You can fill the tractors. Okay.
It's telling you stuff. Is that where your livestock's going to be?
Chicken shack. As soon as you buy some chickens, they get delivered directly to the spot. Chickens lay eggs, which you can sell at the village or the farm shop. All right, where am I buying chickens?
Where aren't you buying chickens? What's that thing? Is that a dumpster? Dumpster. This is where you'll go.
Ah, it's just bricks and stuff.
That's not a brick. What's that? Gasoline?
Fuel.
All right, airplane hangar.
That's all right for our airplanes.
Cars, go get hit by a car.
Come back!
Where, do you think there's an invisible wall somewhere?
No, this is...
Do you think you can get on your tractor and drive away?
I don't need a tractor to get away. Oh, we're running away from the fire, I'm never coming back!
Oh my gosh, it's gonna take so long to get back. What's in town? Is that a Walmart?
That's the town. Oh. Damn, it's cars! Showed back up.
Oh, go get a car, go jack a car. Are you faster than...
No. I am not faster than a car.
Cut the corner. Cut the corner.
Okay.
What does he look like?
He has no face. Hey.
His car.
Where's your face?
And his car is filled with that stuff that was in Demolition Man after they crash.
Oh, God, yeah. I just realized the car is full. All right. They've got solar panels on the roofs.
Well, it's Germany. They're progressive.
Okay.
Let's go get a tractor.
Let's do some agribusiness.
Man. I was having fun driving a tractor.
Now where is that tractor?
Which one? I wonder if these buttons still work. No. You gonna hitch it? So what is that?
First, I need to fill the implement.
Oh, select seed? That was fertilizer, wasn't it? I think it might, maybe it's...
See, I can choose all these different crops over here by selecting O.
But you don't think it's full?
It does say you need to fill the implement. But this is all fertilizer over here, right?
Yeah, I think so. How about those silos? Yeah, they have like pictures of corn and stuff on them.
Well, wait, is this... Whatever this is not what we want to do right now.
What do you mean? Oh, you need to tear up the ground first?
Yeah, you gotta plow first.
Okay.
So, how do I get rid of this thing? Oh, no.
Q, was it?
There it is.
That other tractor looks way nicer. Yeah.
I wish I knew where the... Okay, that's how we do it.
Oh, just that's...
I just hit tab.
Nice.
So this is what I was looking for.
No, that's the thing. That'll harvest, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, well, I've got this field.
Oh, you're ready to harvest?
I'm ready to harvest.
All right, do it.
This let you get right into it, man.
Go far.
Oh. Okay, there we go. B, lower it.
And then B, turn it on.
Yeah!
Now we're having a good time. Oh, geez.
Oh.
What do you
fast?
Do you need wait? Do you need something on the back of that?
I'm gonna have to come back and.
Are you just dumping corn on the ground?
That's not corn.
Wheat.
But yes. So. All right, let's.
Oh boy! Wait, should raise it back up.
Off that and raise it back up.
Let's pipe out.
There was that big trailer. I wonder if I can attach the trailer to the back of this thing.
Oh, is the pipe gonna swing that pipe out to dump it? You hit O.
Dude, I don't know.
Do it. That's not gonna work. Yeah. Oh, and I hit Q. All right. What did Q do?
Detach the front thing.
Oh, maybe it's inside. Wait, hit O. Actually, get that pipe out, because maybe that was like exhaust. You know, like maybe it separates the wheat from the chaff, as they say. Move the pipe over a trailer.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Hold on. These are not the fastest vehicles. I know that's surprising.
Okay, there it goes. You did it.
Oh, okay, so it is just leaving the crap out there.
Yeah.
But how can I tell how? Right. Okay, there's. Is there anything that tells me how full it is?
I don't know.
Pipe back in. This is what Germany does for fun.
This is hey man, when they have the steering wheel working, I see it. Can you do a first-person view? Like one or something? V? Oh.
Okay. V lowers it.
I'll keep an eye out to see if there's a meter that fills up. Yeah. You see it over there? The like little thermometer thing?
Yeah, okay, I see it.
How you doing, Ryan?
Just farming.
Yeah? What are we farming?
Getting this wheat.
This wheat? Then you can write your name in the wheat? Oh, geez. Oh, you're chewing it up, man. You gonna do it Zamboni style? Too wide. Oh man, drifting.
Oh, I screwed that up.
Too fast.
I can just hit two and that gives me a constant speed.
Is that fun?
And that is the correct speed to.
You think they're gonna really turn like that? That's pretty incredible. All right, Ryan.
Yes, Vinny.
We got a lot of wheat.
I gotta fill it up. I'm out here.
Really?
It takes a while to get out here.
It does take a while to get out here.
I'm gonna fill this thing up. Uh-oh. God damn it! Mobile repair services run out of spare parts. You're the only one in the vicinity that can help out. Oh no, this is a thing I need to help.
Front loader with a pallet fork. Do it!
Front loader with pallet fork.
He called you on his ham radio.
Drive a front loader with a pallet fork to the blinking green marker shown on your PDA map to fetch the goods. As soon as you remove the pallet from its starting point, the PDA map shows you the destination point the fastest you finish the mission, the larger your reward. If you run out of time, you don't get any money. Require equipment, front loader with a pallet fork. Okay.
Do you think you have that? No, that's a tractor. Tractor. Maybe go buy one?
I don't know where to buy.
The phone? Oh, no, you brought something up last time when you were trying to look for the first-person view that looked like a purchase, like a store. I don't know if you were hitting 1 or F1 or something. Yeah.
Well, first off, buy some chicken.
Sure.
Get a bee house.
Oh, that's too expensive.
Greenhouse.
That's way too expensive. Lamborghini tractor.
Got this dope really Lamborghini expensive. Tractor.
Wait.
That is literally the only thing that I can buy.
Wait, isn't that stuff you own already?
This is all stuff that I own.
I got a note from the control room.
What's up?
It says, to fix the camera, try to find an option in the wheel settings that says something like combine pedals as single axis.
That's what that thing was.
Yeah, should we
try
that again?
What that thing was, no.
What? What are you doing? Save it. And then put the cheat code on that gets you all the money.
I just have no idea what this front loader with pallet thing is. Ah, whatever. Get the rest of my crops.
Get your corn.
Cops! Come and try to snatch my crops.
Yeah, it's all rear wheel steering. You're controlling those back wheels.
Yep, big fat wheels on the front.
Itty bitty little shopping cart wheels on the back. All right, you're full.
Yep. We'll finish up our threshing here. Well, that'll be enough threshing for now.
You can go faster. Oh, yeah. Do a drive-by with that pipe.
All right, what do I do to pipe out? Oh! And this happens automatically.
Can you get out while it's happening? Nice. Can you stand in it?
I was standing in it.
Yeah, get in there, little golden shower.
Woo!
Oh, yeah.
I don't think that's what that means.
What are you talking about? That's where it originated.
I don't doubt that it originated on a farm.
Yeah, somebody sent me a tape from Germany.
Defending everyone today.
Golden shower. What are you doing? I got a racing wheel here. You're crazy.
What?
You're driving with a mouse. I'm just gonna fake drive if you're gonna do that.
Wait, maybe is that the thing? Silos, restore for commodities, drive the unloading spot with full trailer and launch contents. All right, I'll do that later.
Is there a horn?
There we go, okay. Try to figure out where the cruise control stops. I'm gonna go over to this flashing green circle and see what happens next.
You don't have the front loader. answer.
Well, I can't find anything. I don't know where that is. So I'm just gonna go over here and see if maybe
say hi.
Some explanation as to what the hell's going on when I get there.
You going into town?
Yeah, I can fix her. It's gonna take me a couple of days.
Oh, I forgot my front loader. Such a quaint town. Whoa, geez.
Oh, jeez.
Hit that person.
Get up on the sidewalks.
All right, he does. Hi.
I'm walking.
Oh.
That's it. Abandon that tractor.
I can't.
Flip it. Yep.
There we go.
Damn kids in their tractor. Walking. Walking. Agrola. There it is. That's your pallet. Oh, yeah. Let's just push it back to the farm.
No, can't do it.
What's the, there's first. A question mark over a little to your left. Maybe you can buy stuff there. Yep. This is what you wanted, right? Park it right here.
All right. Done.
Mission accomplished. Wait, maybe there over to your right, there's a... That guy looks like he sells all sorts of good stuff. Look at the size of that thing.
Look at how it's just a cardboard cutout.
Well, you know, at least it is a cardboard cutout.
It is actually a cardboard cutout.
It's actually a cardboard cutout. Can you drive the cardboard cutout?
Holy crap. It's all the same stuff that we saw on that menu.
Is it?
Yeah.
No. Is it? This looks new.
I guess it's not. Oh, yeah, this is different stuff. You're right.
We can't afford any of this.
Well,
there's a pallet. But we don't
fork.
Have...
For Agro Vector.
I think that's what you have.
That's what I need.
Yeah, I think that's the tractor you have too, right? Did you buy it?
No, but I just realized something, I think.
That you left your tractor on the pallet?
No, I realized that a while ago. What was that? Objects, machine type, machine brand, placeable mod, sales. Owned.
You own 4 tractors. Yeah, look at that. You own one.
None of those are that tractor, though.
It's not?
No.
I thought you had an Argon.
Agrivector. Nope. Nope.
So
okay.
we can't use that thing?
So, we need to...
Can you rent one?
All these Agritrons.
Yeah. Oh, geez. Well, you can sort by the manufacturer, right? Where was that? We got another...
Helpful note.
Helpful note from farming headquarters. Remember, we are watching. The red tractor that has hooks on the front. It's a front loader, but we should buy that pallet cleanser. The Amumbush. It's like one bite.
Mouth amusement.
Yes.
Okay. Machine type. Brand.
I feel like if you're not way into this stuff, you might have a hard time finding. Sure, that one looks okay. Where did it say you can get it?
I didn't look. I'm gonna guess back
there
to the
is.
Farm.
No,
oh
there it
shit,
is.
No, it's right there. Great.
Can you pick it up? Wait, you can just toggle to that other trailer, the tractor though, right? Yeah. Yep, that's it. How much, is that mission over? Nah, I think you're good for that.
Yeah, probably. But I bought that thing. I gotta get that thing.
Yeah, go get that thing. This one goes much faster.
Come on. Yeah, I saw the hooks on the front. I thought that might mean something, but we also didn't have a pallet fork.
Yeah.
So we had to buy that.
Assume, yeah.
Right?
I don't know. Walking. Those guys do not care. All right. Oh, on the run. Q?
Nothing's coming up. This thing is not compatible.
What? Can't, even if you hit it, it doesn't work?
No. There we go.
Wait. It's gotta work. Yeah.
Why? Why has it gotta work?
No Q. Where does the
and that pallet disappeared also.
Yeah.
This whole thing.
Dude, give me back the controls.
All right.
Let's save that game. I turn my hat back around.
All right.
What do we have to do?
I had to go in here.
There's that thing you clicked last time, then I was like, don't click that.
Yeah. I'm going to turn that back on also.
So you also have view controls, right?
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it's an either-or thing once those wheel commands start kicking in.
Slippery pedals here.
All right, yeehaw.
Yeehaw. All right, so far so good?
Yep.
Let's take man for a spin. Oh, you got him. Oh, wait, did you even change this back to...
Oh, wait, that's right, I didn't, huh? Dumb ass.
I was like, man, this is working way too well so far. Okay, now...
Right, because you have to...
Hi.
Reboot this an 18th time.
Hi. Bluff Tony. Drive right into the multifaceted world. All right. Wait, really?
Totally still working. Yep. Yep, that works too. No! I'm trying to get through the gate.
Can I put your brakes on you? So what were we up to in real life?
This.
So can you still control that as well?
Yep.
Okay.
You want to give it a shot?
Sure.
Yep, that works.
That works.
Can you reverse? Got to go into reverse.
No, we don't want to.
That's
do
not
that.
Reverse.
That.
Oh.
What?
First person view.
Okay. Let me go back into. Sure. No, the pedals are out. So give me some gas. Put her in reverse. All right. How'd you switch the car last time? There we go. Yeah.
Yep.
Oh,
yep.
Yep.
Nope. Now you're. Yep.
All right, let's go forward.
Freedom!
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep. Farming.
Yep.
All right, check this out.
What? Farming in this. We gotta go get the thing, right?
The what thing?
Something to put on the back of it to sow the seeds.
Well, again, we can't sow seeds yet.
Why?
Because you gotta plow the field first.
Oh, that one that's all barren?
Yeah.
This
so that blue thing right there.
The tiller?
Yeah. You gotta till it. This thing's fast. I like this one best.
Yeah, how could you ever even tell? I don't think those hooks look compatible.
Sure they are.
cue.
Bam.
Got it. Do it. Where are you headed?
Yes, two people controlling a...
Where are you going?
A tractor's a good idea.
Are you going here?
Yeah.
Going here?
Wait. All right. Get me out of this view.
You don't own this field. Well...
Oh. Do I own this field? It's on the one field.
You might just own the one field. Violet. What? That's a front. Look at that's got stuff on the front. Got teeth. Driving with my knees. Honk. Honk.
There's other button.
Oh, God damn it.
Did I do that?
Yeah.
Nice. This is because there's a bunch of buttons on there.
Yeah, as I suspected, I think we just need to do a lot more...
Configuring?
Yeah, configurating before...
Are you cleaning all that stuff up? Are you destroying your crop?
Monsanto paid me to!
They're destroying crops. I've seen them with the blue thing. And I've seen them.
This is what happens when you have farming subsidies. We're going to get political.
Yeah. You can't have too much of a crop. We got to drive those prices up.
Government's paying me to destroy these crops.
Did you know they destroy over 5,000 acres of virginal crops every year?
Every year.
And nobody asks the question, where does that stuff go?
It's back into the ground. Mostly.
Into hot dogs.
Hot dogs.
Start a hot dog farm.
Okay.
Yeah? You feel good about this? All right, can we sow a crop now?
So we've tilled it. Let's bring that up. Book it. Steer with your foot, man.
What are you talking about? I'm a real farmer.
How do I hire a worker?
It was on there.
I just hit it. Now what?
It's working.
Wait, why did you lower? Did you stop it?
No. Maybe the worker took over?
Maybe that's what that is.
I think you fired him.
No. Oh, yeah. All right, well. Heck.
You know what to do. It's your farm.
Let's detach that stupid thing. All right. It's our seed sower, right?
Oh, finally. What the people have been waiting for. You still need to fill it up, right?
Yeah.
To the silo!
Now, that's where you store your extra grain after it's been...
To the seed low!
That's where we'll put that thing, but...
You need your seed bin? I heard your chicken. You sure those things were not, those are not seedlings?
What?
The silo thing? Like maybe there are other...
No, when we were over by there, like I read the description and it said, this is where you keep your excess crops. Okay. Take a...
Dump.
Empty, your full trailer over here and...
Okay.
You can...
Dump. How do you
get... Load the silos into there. Yeah, so it's not changing anything.
Yeah.
You have to go into town.
What? You definitely don't have to go there, but let's go check out town. I think they have like a
Denny's or something in there?
I don't know. Are there Denny's in Germany?
I bet there's a Denny's in Germany.
Whoa.
Oh no, I'm
yeah.
sorry.
No. But us both staring at the same time.
Yeah.
It's not working awesome.
It's a bad idea. It's like a driver's ed car.
But with two steering wheels.
Got your map for you. That thing by the phone looks like a Denny's.
There's a phone. That's the market where we sell our eggs. Eventually. Oh, God.
Walking. They don't care.
Ah!
Are you going here to try to buy seeds?
Are you steering still?
No.
Okay, that's just acting Wiley.
Sure. What are those question marks in front of you? There's one on the left there. It's like money. About how you sell your tractors.
My finances. Sell vehicle directly. Yeah, that's all that is. I thought I said something about Seed Depot or something.
See, I'll try and bring up some more map stuff here. Oh, no, that's another one. Weather, prices.
Yeah, farm shop.
Where'd you say farm shop?
Next one? No. Price, is there? No, that one. Yes. Nope. You keep going past it.
This one.
Yes. Farm shop.
What is that telling you how to, those directions? What?
Spawn north part of the camp. Ground control needs to be mowed as soon as possible. $4,900.
Can I pay you? Dude, go mow that lawn.
Tractor with mower or Amazon Profit Hopper.
Is that it? It needs to tell you names of the vehicles when you're in them.
I know.
Profit Hopper. I mean, you got a tractor with a mower, right?
I mean, this thing's got the thresher. That's not really a mower.
Well, how about the blue thing? That tore it up pretty good.
That's a tiller, not really a mower.
How about that devastating looking piece of equipment?
Those are just weights. I don't think that's a mower either.
You're a profit hopper? What's that? That's a far?
F it. I'm gonna try it.
Yeah. You should take the slowest vehicle you have.
It's the only one I have that can do what we need.
This harvester.
Chickens. So, Vinny, how would you say this compares to Farming Simulator 2012 so far?
Gosh, I don't know. There was water in Farming Simulator 2012, wasn't there?
Yes.
So it's a real step backwards.
Seeing a lack of water, really taking you out of the experience here.
You can get up that mountain. What happened? Goose it, man.
Going literally as fast as I can. Wait, I need my map back.
Man, how the hell am I supposed to get over there?
Up the hill. Do it. It'll make it.
Zoom in the map.
You got it. This game doesn't care. You are all good. You got it.
Yep.
Yes.
Yep. Yeah!
I didn't know you were a farmer. Oh, go hit that nice car. Turn on your thresher.
Threshing every motherfucking thing.
Holy shit!
I'll thresh these giant bushes over here.
I have to give you my hat. That was some good farming.
Thank you.
Nice. Right through the bush. How far away do you think you are?
I don't know. Did you have other super important things to do right now?
No.
Got something else on your agenda?
Nope. Is there a radio? Listen to farming chat? I thought I read something in the notes for this game when I saw it coming out that you could like tune into things.
Well, I will say that the world of Farming Simulator 2013 seems significantly larger.
I guess, unless you're going around in circles.
No, I'm totally far away.
Yeah, I feel like you've been going in a pretty straight line.
Yeah. This game still looks like it was made in like the mid-2000s.
Campgrounds.
Here's the campgrounds. As promised.
Hi.
Oh, God!
You are... How big is your thing compared to... Wow. I don't know if those are to scale. Hey, water! Oh, yeah, go get the park benches. No, don't get them. No,
the indestructible park benches.
You are so close. I think that's the... Yeah, that's got to be the business, right?
Gosh, I sure hope so.
God nope. Damn it. Is it lowered?
Yeah, it's... Totally. Right? Yeah, the V button is to lift cutter.
Jiminy crickets. I'd say you tab out of this joint. that thing's not a one of these. Just doesn't have a blade on the bottom, like a ride-on mower. You gonna try with that thing?
Sure. What else you got? Damn, this is a faster tractor.
Yes. Go right over, straight line. Why not?
These tractors are un-effing stoppable.
Jump it. Jump it.
For the record, I am not letting off on the throttle ever. When you hear the game doing that, is of its own accord.
That's physics. This vehicle is much faster. Oh, no!
I wanted to test it and see if it would actually do something there.
Oh, on this field? Or in there, like the grass?
Yeah.
Before
I drive the rest of the way to Helangon here. this crazy compound over here.
I know. Germany's worst villains.
See, that's where they keep people from The Hague.
Sure. What?
I don't know. It's Netherlands. Netherlands is close to Germany.
Close enough.
Closer than you know.
Closer than you. Hey, Drew, you think we can get any, Moen music? All right. You got this other big thing right here.
I ain't gotta do shit. I'm freestyle farming.
How's your farming?
Seems like it's going okay. Waiting to get paid for this.
When do you get paid? Hey Drew, can you toss me a Sharpie? You think you just got clear of the whole thing?
Oh, I'm getting farm dizzy. Yeah!
Paid.
That's a hot time bonus. Alright, crap. Oh. Get back here. Going on over here?
Bad business.
Bad agribusiness?
Boom! Let's go play some multiplayer.
We haven't even planted any crops.
You don't know how?
Whose fault is that?
You mowed the lawn. I'm not taking the blame for that.
It's the game. It's the game's fault. The game doesn't explain shit. It still doesn't explain shit.
You should go jump into that river.
I am going to figure out how to plant a crop and fertilize it.
Nice!
Or...
Damn it. Yep.
None of our tractors are at the farm. Oh, wait.
He's at somebody's farm. What's that? That looks like water.
Well, this field over here is for cattle. So, but
where is this guy?
I have no idea.
Why? Field 35.
T9 or button 5. I think button 5 is you. You know what your fifth button is?
Sure.
Zoom out the map. Nope. Nope. Nope, 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 nope.
You can't push the 9 key?
Oh, there we go. Wasn't working before for some reason. Where the hell are we?
Wham, 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 wham.
Still about as much fun as farming.
I think farming might be more fun than this.
Saying real farming, you'd prefer it?
It's a sense of accomplishment.
Can't do it from a couch, Caravella.
No, you can't. Certainly can't. I've tried. And it does not work. Where are you going?
Let's see what's over here.
The yarn.
Besides magical ground textures.
The yarn shop. Yeah. I think the crowd and Drew, when I say the crowd, demand it. Don't forget to change your multiplayer name.
Don't worry. It'll have to relaunch everything. No, wait. I'm going to join someone's game. Do I do international, German, Deutschland, or continental Europe?
What's an international?
We're international, I think.
But you don't have a name. There's no name.
I'm reviews.
Oh, I thought it,
No, I didn't save that. All right, these games are all in English. Filter, maps, players, language, Deutsch. Oh, they're all locked up. No, wait, really? Hold on.
You don't want to get into a massive 12 tractor game?
Come on, game host. What has happened here? What's the reason? Vinny?
You don't have host acceptance. Two of ten. Oh, it's
six of ten.
Yeah, can you get there? What does it mean if it's grayed out?
I don't know.
Are they really all locked up? Yeah, Drew suggests filtering out the locks. Oh, no, that's never gonna work.
No, I know, but there was no.
It's probably the password's probably farm. If I had to guess.
No full games, no password. I'm gonna play only in Japanese.
Italian. See how many people are playing in Italian? Zero.
All languages.
Okay.
Maps, all maps. Max players, maximum players.
There you go, 1 of 10. Right there, Russian guy. Three of ten.
I know, I'm trying to see if there's even better options here. More people to mix it up with. This is not a very effective server browser here.
Yeah, you don't think?
I don't think.
Did you do the 3 of 10?
Yep.
What?
Guy told me to kick rocks.
Well, you come in with reviews. People don't want to be judged. Yeah.
All right, let's see if we can kick it with German Steve. No.
Somebody says, is German... What? One word? Two words? Great. Someone else bought this game?
Wait, we didn't even buy this game.
I'm going back.
He's just asleep behind there. Synchronizing data.
Is it working?
Yeah. It's synchronizing data with other players. We're at 35%, 40%.
I don't know, it sounds like something way more exciting is happening behind us. Should we just open the door and see what's happening?
Hey, what are you
here?
Guys live streaming in there?
What are you guys? What's going on there?
We just got the stupid farm game.
It would be fantastic if they're also just doing this farm game.
But having a complete blast.
Yeah, the double kill. What? Are you in?
Yeah, can you tell by the way I'm constantly stuttering and lurching around?
Can you hit enter and say hi? No, wait. Nope. You know what? Don't hit. I'm sorry. Don't never hit any other buttons again.
Did he pause it? The bad shadow maps are still moving.
I've lost all control.
All right.
Oh, there we go. Now we're back.
Hi there. Oh, wow. There's nobody in that thing. You want to race?
It's true. We are farmers now. Farm it! Okay, so Farming Simulator 2013 upholding the rich tradition of Farming Simulator 2012 with awesome, amazing online multiplayer. You know, Vinny, here's the thing. If you were, like, fully committed to the Farming Simulator and you had a group of people to play with...
Yeah, it might be kind of fun.
...that everyone was coordinated on, it would still be totally tedious and boring.
Yeah. You might have a sense of accomplishment.
But I bet there's something to it.
Oh, yeah. See if we can stack that thing up with it.
I don't know. What do you want me to do?
Drive it into a lake.
That lake was so far.
Was it 9? Zoom that map out.
Yeah, you can't even see it.
Oh, geez. Where was it?
Like, up at the top, beyond there.
Don't you mean a reservoir for farming?
All the excitement of threshing, Vinny.
Oh.
Online.
Drifting!
Real-time farm simulation. This is what it's like in the future. Next year, it's how everyone's farming. All right, Vinny, you want to take us home here?
Yeah, goose it.
Give me all the juice you got.
I'm giving it the appropriate amount of juice for threshing.
Just
thresh!
Just push the gas.
I did.
Just hit the pedal.
It's no, I've just got it on cruise control.
Pedal on to the metal.
Alright, let's wave. Look at him.
This is Farming Simulator 2013. It's available now on Steam. It is, I believe, $30.
Push the gas pedal.
It's going.
Push more gas.
You see it? Look at the, I'm spinning them.
Yeah.
So disrespectful. Oh. All right, Vinny.
Yeah.
All right, Drew.
Yeah.
I don't know that we are equipped to show any more of Farming Simulator 2013.
No, the rest of this is under embargo.
But there you have it. Again, available now on Steam. We'll see you guys later.
Dunkin' Donuts in the wheat! Put the pipe out. Put the pipe out. Oh. Oh.